Protestants and Catholics didn't mix deliberately, unless they were rioting at the peace line or arguing on the television news, unless there were petrol bombs or politicians present. We weren't allowed to live in the same street. We weren't allowed to go to school together. We weren't allowed to get married. And we even got blown up in different pubs. And after that, we would be buried in different graveyards. My grandest family were buried in an old cemetery that was divided between the two sides.